We are going to be doing a segment called Based or Cringe. And in this segment, we are going to go over some of the screenshots that I've accrued from Discord, a few other places, concerning White Kidney and the Everlook staff. Let me get a sip of this in me real quick. Isn't that delicious? Anyways. That's a good shit right there. Anyways, we'll get started right off the rip. This is the legendary, bruh, is my unit scan fucking with me or is Lupos up? I will prepare. Oh, this is the Wall Radix. Yes, this is the soy soy soy. This is definitely going in the soy. This is the Wall Radix, Lupos meltdown. I don't know if you guys heard about this, but anyways, Wall was giving Radix the spawn timer for Lupos. And Radix still didn't get it, which is fucking hilarious. This is going into the soys, without a doubt. Without a doubt. It's going right over here with the soys. Okay, we're gonna drag this down. Alright. This is going into the soys. Alright. This is going in the schizo soy. Exactly. Exactly, exactly. Ooh, I do not want that in that group. Sometimes OBS can be very frustrating. Okay, so that's under the soy right now. The Radix Lupos incident with Wall. Okay. Now we have... what is this? Oh my god. Okay, this is somebody saying, Wall, just come to Everlook and play as a regular player. And Wall saying, I'm banned, bro. LMFAO. I can't believe they would ban one of their, I mean, I don't know whether to put this comment in the, Giga Chad or Soy section, because it's not White Kidney saying, you're banned. It's just Wall laughing about being banned. So, you know what? I think that's fair. We're gonna slide this one right over into the Giga Chats, just for now. Just for now. Just for now. Just for now. If there's any discrepancies later, we can work those out. Okay. Okay. So we have the Wall ban under Chad. Because, you know, he's just laughing about it. He's having a good time. He doesn't care. He doesn't give a fuck. Ooh, okay. No, this is one I can't open. Not yet. So we'll just keep work. We'll just keep moving on. What is this? This is... oh, this is in response to Vince. The entire point here is that nobody here is trying to make money. True. Very true and based. I don't know. I don't know if that's true. I don't know if that's true at all. So we're just going to leave that one in limbo for right now. Yes. We're going to get rid of that. All right. Now we're going to move over to what is this? This is Giga Chad Bro saying, I heard there is corruption in server. White Kidney saying, what corruption? And I know this screenshot right here is White Kidney pretty much just saying the same exact thing. You know, just kind of pointing and laughing. There's no corruption. There's no corruption. Exactly. Caperonian cheese. Now, these are both definitely, without a doubt, going underneath soy. For the simplest reasons, such as, like, you could have handled this better. Instead of just pointing and laughing, you could have, you know, addressed it in a more mature manner. Like, what the fuck, man? The fuck, White Kidney? Okay, let's get these moving. Now, what's this one? You know what? I've been fucking this up. Sorry about that, guys. Can work on it. Okay. This is in response to San Medino. What's going on, Chief? If Wall is so corrupt for giving Radix the spawn timer, why didn't Radix get any consequences? He's been chewed out. Medina says fire him and we have a deal. I don't think it's necessary to fire somebody for talking about mob spawn timers, because that's something, if the server is Blizz-like, that's something you can just look up. Like, the PFUI developers already have that shit in their back pocket. Like, why is that really, a big deal? You know, fucking A. Anyways, that is a super soy comment to make. Yeah, that was a super soy thing to say on White Kidney's behalf. So we're gonna move this over here. Keeping it with the soys, guys. We're just stacking up the soys. Okay, here's another one. This one here says, people demand service on a free project as it would be on a paid project. Okay. And Vincent brings up a good point. Then get donations. Why the fuck don't you get donations? Why is it that big of a deal, you know what I mean? Why can't you just accept donations? You don't have to, you know, you don't have to fuck people over. We're perfectly willing to give you money to keep the server up and running, and I feel like you could make a lot of money and capitalize beyond that. Donations make it way more illegal. I didn't know that. I guess, I know. Okay, now when you put it like that, I guess that kind of makes sense. But you couldn't provide any kind of other service or anything like that? Would that still be illegal? I mean, I guess you are using Blizzard's IP. Shit, I don't know. I mean, like, you could do Bitcoin donations and just put a Bitcoin wallet right underneath. That's not illegal as far as I know. I could be totally wrong, though. Anyways, we're gonna leave this one in the middle for right now. Okay. Now what is this one right here? Now this one right here, he works very inefficiently if he really works 16 hours a day on the server. Now this is in response to Wall, pretty much not doing his job. Make a subscribe star and sell WoW art. That makes sense. This is a Sigma grind set. Totally not soy at all. Let's be honest, this is going into the soy compilation. It's as simple as that, dude. That's super soy. That's the giga soy right there. Okay. That's about as soy as it gets. Telling your employees that they're not... Just because they're not, you know, they're just not... They're not doing too well on the server, or if they work their ass off, that they're not competent. It doesn't make any sense. Just because he's working... Chad Cross behind you? Exactly, dude. God bless. Look at this suit. I'm fucking wearing one too. Nice silver boy. Anyways. Okay. Let's keep moving along here. Now, what is this one? Oh, this is, once again, the Radix Lupo situation. This is Wall just being a Chad. I don't see any issue with that at all, personally. Because, you know, I have PFUI. I can see how long it's gonna take for Lupos to spawn, you know? It's not anything that crazy. Okay. What is this? Now, this one is MMO Provider. This is just a website that sells and buys accounts, gold, shit like that. That's more middle of the road, as far as I'm concerned, because, you know, just because people buy accounts and gold on servers doesn't mean that the server devs or admins are necessarily behind that. You know what I mean? It's a totally third party. What's this? Now this one, it says, want to buy accounts on Everlook Vanilla? Please shoot me a message when you have one or more available. Now, again, this is just like third party kind of stuff. Like, you can't really attribute this to the Everlook devs for any reason whatsoever. So we're just gonna move this. Oh no, I'm moving White Kidney. Okay, we're gonna keep that one in the middle as well. Okay, now what is this one? This one says, this is a Dumbro in response to somebody, I assume in the Discord. Duh. So this isn't a channel for reporting in-game issues. Submit a ticket in-game, make a channel for reporting bots or something. Using the in-game reporting system is really bad. True. Why wouldn't there be a place in Discord where you could post and ask about this shit? This is a very soy take. This is a very soy take. Soy way. That's a Soylent thing to do. It's a Soylent response. God, these... Okay. Very Soylent. That's going in the soy section. Okay, now what is this? Says, Radix says, what do you want to hear? Expect me to write up an essay about how it is wrong to let... to get rid of Chinese bot spawn camping a pet 24/7 with automated taming? Yeah, I asked for it. Fuck those bots. So pretty much he asked for a bunch of people to be banned for farming Lupos. I presume a lot of them are bots. You know, there are bots out there that are programmed to just level up a hunter, capture Lupos, and then you sell that hunter for so much money on the website. I don't know. That's a very soy thing to do. Just because you're in with the admins doesn't mean, you know, you should be banning people. Like, a spawn timer is one thing. I don't think that's a big deal. But when it comes to getting accounts banned because it's affecting the way you play the game, that's abusive administrative power. So that is going into soy. Soy. Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! Dude, oh yeah, can I have the Lupos spawn timer? Oh! Oh! God damn it, Radix, are you serious? You're super soy for that. Giga soy. It's as soy as it gets, my lad. It's as soy as- oh! I'm moving the soy jacks. Okay. So much soy. Look at all the soy here. You'd think, you'd assume that there'd be more, you know, more of a balance between the based and cringe, but the soy is just, it's flowing. Okay. Now, what is this one? This is somebody asking him in the Discord, didn't you sell gold on past P servers, though? 10+ years ago on retail. Are you kidding me, dude? This is why people don't trust you, dude. And this is me. Like, I'm new to the community. I barely even, like, know what's going on. But I know that you used to farm and sell gold. I know that. And I've never even hit level 60 in a vanilla server. And for me to know that, super soy. That's a very soylent thing to say. It's a soylent thing to do, my guy. My brother in Christ, that is super soy. Why would you do that? I mean, it's not too bad if you're very public about it, if you're open about it, like Warmane, I don't think that's an issue, but the way you're addressing it right now seems like, you know, you were up to some nefarious shit. Now, what is this one right here? No! Can't move that. Okay, now this is just a long blog post, once again, from White Kidney. You know how he likes his blog posts. Okay, this is White Kidney saying, it's just unsubstantiated bullshit. Just look at when Krog/Shenna was selling gold and services over at Elysium. People found out within days. Staff knew as well because logs were disappearing in front of their eyes. Isn't that the case right here? I don't know. Krog literally forgot to delete his logs and asked me to do it when he was caught. Word, yeah, 200 word essay soy, exactly. This is, you know what? I ain't reading that soy shit. I ain't reading it. It's going into the soy. I ain't reading that shit. Too long, didn't read. Sorry. Put this stream under based, please. I don't know about that, dude. This is soy. This is a soylent event that I'm putting on right now. Okay. Now this is another one right here. How do you know? I don't know what this is in response to. But the others have access. Oh, so this is access to the logs, right? I mean, Wall didn't have access. From what I understand, White Kidney was the only one who had access. If they wish to scan for fraud, they are free to do so. That's a lie. and lying is soy. Damn Radix. Look at Radix's logos in the soy section. Rip, dude. Rip and pepperoni guy. Okay. Now this is White Kidney saying he asked Wall for Lupo's spawn timer. I don't think this is a big deal. I don't think this is a big deal at all. You can figure out how long it takes for Lupo's to spawn by Googling the shit. And if the server's Blizz-like, it's gonna be very close to whatever number you find, so I don't see an issue with this at all. But I mean, if it is against the terms of service, I guess he should be reprimanded, but you know, fuck what I know. It's going into soy. Don't care. That's a Soylent thing to do. I mean, like, PFUI has built-in spawn timers. You see it on the map. Like, you can, there are certain missions for shit. Like, hey, what's going on? Konakai. What's going on, little doge man? Yeah, but anyways, I'm talking about, White Kidney reprimanding Wall for giving spawn timers for Lupo's to Radix. I don't think that's that big of a deal, man. I don't think it's that big of a deal, but like I'm not a dev. I don't know. I don't know for sure. Okay. Here's another one. Oh, this is Medina saying fire him and we have a deal. We brought this one back. This one's right in the middle. You know what? Just to add more, you know, diversity to the stream, we're gonna slap Medina's comment over into the Chad section. Okay. Now, here's this one right here. I'm just picking these out of a hat. I have no idea what I'm going to pull up, but I have a couple that are pretty big fucking bombshells. I'm going to drop those at the very end. Anyways, Scalebella says, just look at the entire day's conversation. You can't tell me you guys don't see it, lol. White Kidney responds, saying, despite what you might think, I don't spend a lot of time on the public Discord at all. But again, feel free to DM it to me, and it will be addressed. Thank you, Konakai, for the sub. You're the shit. Appreciate you, man. I love you. Why wouldn't he be... Yeah, and like Vince is saying in the chat right now, after Wall already spammed the Discord... Like, White Kidney spams the Discord. He's on it all the time now. Like, he's there now, you know what I mean? Now that accusations are flying around, that's a soy thing to say. Soy thing to do. Okay, let's drag this down. We have to make sure these screenshots are behind the Soylent, not on top of them. Okay. Let us continue on with the meatball. The meatball. Okay, this one's pretty damning. This one right here, is pretty much White Kidney just saying sorry over months at a time, for not being on time to meetings and shit like that. The apologies are just, that's a lot of apologies, and there's only so many times you can apologize, you know what I mean? Until, you know, people get sick of that shit. So, you know, one, you know, a decent apology and then following up with, you know, being poignant from that point on is not that big of a deal. Soyery, yes, exactly. It's going right into the soy, boom. The soyery. Okay. Here's another one. What is this one? Everlook is people. Everlook Green is made out of people. I have no idea what you mean by that, buddy. But, very Chad thing to say. Okay, now White Kidney says, and I know this to be false. You never seen Soylent Green? Oh, isn't that? Yeah, ignorant Italian bum. No, I stay far away from that shit. He's resorted to very recently posting images of internal systems and players' private information. That's not true. He released the Everlook code, and that's it. No private information, no logs, no shit like that. And I feel like that's totally unsubstantiated. As a matter of fact, Wall wants Everlook to succeed, as far as I know. And he has no nefarious intent towards them. He just doesn't want to work with them anymore. And I can see why. This is a lie. Therefore, it is soy. These are really stacking up. While being batshit insane doesn't absolve white kidney. Exactly. I totally agree, Medina. I totally fucking agree. Just because somebody's, you know, you're the lead, you're the project lead. It's your responsibility to make sure if somebody does go batshit insane, you are capable enough to either fill that position or, how do I put this? Maintain order with the people that you have, you know. Don't hire somebody like that then. Get rid of them earlier. You don't wait until they leave to start dropping all these heavy bombs about them. Seems like bullshit. You know what I'm saying? It just seems like bullshit. Okay. Now this is another... He started posting screenshots of internal systems and players' private information. He has crossed a line. This now warrants a response, and a hard factual response it would be. If this is the response that he gave us, this is, I mean, just more effervescent soy. Just everywhere, dude. It's just everywhere. It's thick in the air. Look at the difference. Look at the difference. Over here, we have soy, and over here, we have based. Soy is winning by a huge margin, and I'm not surprised. Not surprised at all. In a vacuum, that would have been a good answer. That makes sense, though. That's a good point. That's a good point. If there was nobody listening, that would have been awesome. Okay, now this is White Kidney again, saying, and to add what I said above, if any staff member truly believes that Wall had any valid points in his one-hour rant, it would have been brought up internally already. He had a lot of good points. Why hasn't it been brought up internally? None of them. None of it has been brought up internally in White Kidney. What? What are you saying? So far, most people internally on the staff seem content with the answers we have provided and are happy with the outcome of the situation. Of course, dude. Because it seems like there's a group of you guys in there who know what's going on, and it seems like a lot of the other developers have no goddamn idea. It seems like you're up to something. That's what I'm trying to say. It seems like you're up to something. About to have a seizure with the ceiling fan and glitch background. Enough being dead. Alright, we have another one. Oh, wait, okay, so this is... No, we are not happy with this outcome. Everlook? More like you'll never look at those logs, buddy. I got some bombshells, but those are coming a little bit later. Those are coming a little bit later. This is another thing going into the Soylent category. Fucking A, White Kidney. Look at all these orange pictures. Orange and blue. Radix and White Kidney just soying it up. Soying it up. Okay, now what is this? White Kidney, I need to smoke. I'm gonna head out and smoke. You around in an hour? Just smoked a fat one, though, so I'm pretty caked out. Okay, this is not something that you can crap on a man for. I am gonna go out on a limb and say this is a based comment. A based comment by White Kidney. I know very rare occurrence, but this is going into the based category. White Kidney talking about stepping out for a smoke. I smoke. I think that's based, and I don't think... Unless it affects your work ethic or your ability to produce a product, I don't think you should be shat on for that. So I think that's a... That's a Chad. That's a Chad thing to do right there. Kona Kai says White Kidney likes it all internal. That's from what from what I've read. That seems like it. He hasn't given us much of any other response, you know what I mean? Why you got a ceiling fan? Isn't it winter in the USA? Yeah, but I keep the heat on and I use this just to cycle air through the room. Keep the air fresh. Now, what is this right here? So we went over a White Kidney. going out and getting stoned. I think that's a pretty Chad thing to do. However, you can tell just by looking at the graphs, the Soylent is stacking up against the Chadness quite significantly. Okay. Now, this is in reference to 1 point, the new client, 1.14. And White Kitty says because there are issues with allowing it. I don't know anything from a technical aspect concerning 1.14. So I can't really say for sure if this is a Giga Chad or a Soylent thing to say. So I guess we're just going to float this one just in the middle. Don't worry, we're going to organize everything in the middle soon. Vincent ADK says, yes, I asked what the issue is and he just vanished. It's ridiculous. He hasn't been transparent with us at all. For any reason. And it's kind of ridiculous, man. Like, just make a video, bro. Keep us updated. Let us know what's going on. So when things like this do happen, it's not like a, it's not such a big goddamn deal. It doesn't blindside people. Just let people know what's going on. Okay. Here's another picture. Okay, this one is from White Kidney again. White Kidney says, Shaw asks, if you already knew he was unstable for the job he was assigned for in the server, why keep him in the project in the first place? Why? Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Evergoop, China number one, based. Because the truth is, we wanted him around. He's clearly passionate about what he's doing, but he lacks the experience. He would have worked just fine in a junior development role, with Nito as lead dev, for example. However, his post-launch behavior has distanced himself more and more from us. Eventually, it didn't just work out, and we started preparations in order to remove him. Just let people know this is happening, man. Because if we knew that he was going to be stepping out beforehand, which I don't believe, it wouldn't have taken us so far off guard. Okay. Now, this one, these are the big ones. Okay, guys. I'm going to, these are the big bombs. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to leave these two up. I'm going to go out for a smoke break. But I'm going to let you guys read these, while I go out for a smoke break. And, I think you're going to agree with me that these are pretty damning screenshots. Not exactly, proof of collusion, but it's definitely damning. Anyways, here is one. And here is another one. Alright guys, I'm gonna step out for a smoke. Take away from these what you will, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So what do you guys fucking think about these screenshots, huh? Holy hell. These are pretty damning. This one right here is pretty much just, right there it says GM Torvon. Hey Kidney, do you want us to lay off banning off? Do you still want us to lay off banning bots?
Why the fuck would you do that? There's no reason for that. Why the fuck would you do that?
Unless you're up to something. Serious question, bro. That's a fucked up thing to do. Especially after telling people, you know, you're trustworthy and shit. Just admit you're selling gold. I would be okay with it. Not really, I mean, I would respect you a little bit more for being transparent, but this shit is just... Ooh, these rave middle fingers. Fuck you, White Kidney. That's pretty much just like a kick in the balls. This is as close to proof as I think we're gonna get. And I think it's awful that these screenshots were leaked, but I'm glad they were. Because, you know, it confirmed a lot of suspicions people were having. And, it's really a kick in the balls to the community. That you would do this shit. And it's not so much like the gold selling and stuff. I think it's just the opaqueness to your community. And like I'm saying, you know, this isn't proof of collusion, but it's pretty damning. And it doesn't make me trust White Kidney at all. Anyways. Let's see what Medina has to say about this. Are you there, Medina? I'm gonna give you a call. I would love to hear what you have to say about this shit, bud.
What's up, homie?
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Give me a minute. I got my fan on me. Let me turn my air conditioner on instead so it doesn't do noise.
That's fine. It's not too bad. Unless anybody in the chat has issues with it, but I don't.
I'm gonna put on a shirt and that's gonna be loud. Like, you know, if I put on a shirt, I gotta have it like all full blast, otherwise I'm like a sweating. What animal sweats? I got no idea. Elephant sweat, right?
I don't know.
I got no idea.
I don't have no fucking idea.
I am not an engineer. I failed out of college. I wouldn't know that. Okay.
Polly asks, am I the only one who assumed the server was corrupt the whole time? I, in my deepest of hearts, did not want to believe it, and I just turned my head a blind eye. I want
honestly,
deep down to believe it's a good project.
Give me a minute, that should be... You should be able to see me now, right? Yeah. Oh my god, I got seat in here. Do you see it? It's giant. Ginormous. Do you see it? Right there. You see it? Don't want to see it. I'm 24. It's still not gone.
All right, let's get Medina on here.
I thought I was here.
No, I have to crop the screen real quick. I'm going to bring you on, and then...
Oh, my lord.
We're going to start counting off the cringe and based. You know, we're going to see what the score is. Goldfish sweat like crazy. You're an asshole, Vince, okay? That is uncalled for. That is too far. Did you see what Vince said in the chat?
Why did you fail college?
No.
Goldfish sweat like crazy?
Yeah, goldfish sweat like
crazy.
How can
you tell they are sweat? If they are in water, how can you tell they are sweating?
That's the point. It's,
why did you fail college? Plain WoW.
Oh, yeah, playing World of Warcraft, exactly, alright. Right,
why do you think I failed college? You're seeing right, you know right, damn well. But you know damn well why I failed college. I did get a degree later on. I finished this year in July.
Okay, now I go here, and then I have to go to filters, edit filters, and then what we do is we add filter, crop slash pad.
I'm gonna crop slash pad your balls.
Wow. Really, dude?
That's I know, rude. Right? I just, like, I'm cutting up, like, the last part of the rewind, and I remember that video of Bobby Kotick arresting that kid, and I thought, I just started laughing on my own. We are officially, guys, let's see, 4D minus 4D, shit. We are 9 seconds away from being done, from the rewind being finished.
9 seconds?
Just saying, 9 seconds of footage and we're done. I left the most tedious part at the end, because that's how you're supposed
Polly
to do
Walnut
it.
Polly Walnut said, yeah, by the way, guys, Engor made a Twitch channel and is playing Everlook under the name Taskmaster. I know, he did an interview the other day where he was just straight up lying to people, and we ran up to him and put him in his place.
Right, yeah, Nadina, say hi to everybody. Part of the guild that he... What?
Say hi.
What's up, boys?
You're on the stream, dude, and your camera's up.
Gian... These streams looks like the house of a schizophrenic 50-year-old woman.
That's what I'm doing, dude.
I have seen the house like that before, and this is how it looks like.
That's exactly what I'm going for, dude.
You know I'm a house call electrician, right?
What? Yeah.
So I had to install, like, this old lady called me to, like, install, like, a ceiling fan on her house. And mm-hmm. I walk in, and, it, like, the floor was full of cat shit. And the smell of cat piss made me, like, sick within the second I walked
Medina.
In.
Medina. Oh, God.
Yeah, like, what I had to do then was that I had to, like...
That's fucking disgusting.
Thankfully, it was summer, so I opened, like, all the freaking windows of the house, and I was like, oh, sorry, madam, I just had to cut up the power, and I need the light to see what I'm doing with the ceiling fan. So, like, I was like... Screw one screw, and then I would, like, go out the window, and I would be like, and then I would go back.
Just breathe it away, bro. I know exactly. Just breathe it all
away. That's what I did.
Take a deep breath, and remember, white kidney is in a worse position than we would ever be in. I have a broken ankle. I've had friends commit suicide recently. I got kicked out of my home, and I'm still better off than white kidney.
True. White Kin is doing very well right now.
Nah.
Like, the only consequence for being shitty he had is, like, two idiots making fun of him on a stream, and, well, Kasumo.
Okay. I want to bring this screenshot up. I don't know if you can see it on the,
Yes, I can. Okay. There's a couple seconds delay, but I can see it.
Alright. What do you feel is going on in this conversation between Arcos and Torvon? From what I see, it seems like there is talk in the background that, they've been that there's already communications about bot banning, stuff like that.
Wait a minute. I didn't know that. Okay, like, GM, you know how it says GM Torvon, GM this and GM that?
Yeah.
I thought it was like a hard-coded thing into the game. It's just a guild called GM that they use.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No, I didn't know that.
I knew that. What the fuck?
That's hilarious. I thought it was just like a name suffix. I didn't know, like, you, like, it was an actual guild. That's hilarious.
But what do you think about that? What do you think is going on? It says right here, Torvon says, yeah, we'll have time to make an announcement when it's time to leave the bots alone. What do you think that even means?
Like, you know, if you want to assume like 100% good intent, it means that he wants to do a ban way, and, like, he wants to keep the bans in. But what they are doing there is, like, reverting bans. If the bot is banned and you revert the ban, the bot already knows it's banned. That doesn't help anybody. So, like, you know what I spoke about the other day? Like, it doesn't have to be, like, literally selling gold for, like, an admin to be making money off a private server.
Yeah.
Like, this sounds like... Okay. If you want to assume something fishy is going on here, this is one of the possibilities.
Yes.
I'm gonna explain this to chat.
Okay.
Why yes. are you blocking our faces? Put our faces on the corner, what?
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, while I speak, you do it.
Alright.
So, like, imagine there's two gold selling sites in your server, right? There's gold selling site 1 and gold selling site 2. Okay? So you are the server runner. You decide who gets banned. Okay, this would be White King in this case. So you can take bribe from gold selling site number one to ban all the competition gold selling site number two bots, but leave your bots alone. Okay, that is worth thousands of dollars.
I see.
Like giving a gold selling site the monopoly of botting, like by just not banning him and banning everybody else, that is worth thousands upon thousands of dollars in profit for the site. Right?
Okay.
So like, I'm not saying this is what's going on right now, but this is one of the many things that admins have done in the past.
Mm-hmm.
And what Lies Hope in particular was accused of this very often.
This exact thing?
This exact racket, cartel kind of situation, yes.
Okay.
I wouldn't put these guys in soy, by the way, because these guys were actually trying to ban them, and White Kidney said no.
Well, that's what I was going to ask. Like, is this... I don't know how to view this.
No, because, like, these were two mods, and they were trying to ban bots, and they said... And the guy above them said no. I think these guys are chads. You know, they are trying to do their job.
I guess you're right, yeah. Most of the small ban wave was decimated already. Clear bans button in Gears Tracker is clutch. I think, I don't know.
That is a bad one. That is really bad. I never seen this one before. That is really bad. Like, again, nothing we'll ever have will be proof. Because it is impossible to prove stuff like this.
Exactly. You can't really prove this, it unless you...
You can only see what they do and, like, try to make up the intent of it. Would a well-meaning person undo a ban for the sake of a ban wave? No, they wouldn't. Like, no. The reason you do a ban wave is to ban all the bots at the same time, so the botter doesn't know why he is getting banned. That is true. A reasonable thing. I'm not saying ban waves are wrong. Ban waves are a good idea.
So
now,
you think
this?
Yeah.
Sorry, what?
No, continue on.
Now, this is not the purpose of a ban wave. Like, if a GM makes a mistake and bans a bot, and then he overrides that ban to ban it later on a ban wave, and let's hope he does ban them later on a ban wave, and it's just like doesn't stay unbanned forever, because you've seen Stratton.
Yes.
If you want to log into Everlook and show Stratton to the viewers, that's terrifying.
Yes.
Like, the bot already knows that it got banned, and the exact second it got banned. So unbanning it so it can get banned later doesn't help the purpose of the ban wave at all.
It helps nobody.
I cannot come up with a single good reason to override a ban after a bot has been banned. I can understand why you want to ban a bot like in a ban wave, but after it's been banned, there is no reason to unban it because the botter already has the information you were supposed to withhold from him with the ban wave.
Okay.
You know what I mean? That is really weird.
Yeah, that's a damn shame. And I feel like this one right here, the in-game, I don't know if this is like in-game, like developer chat or anything like that, but it pretty much says Guild GM Torvon, hey Kidney, do you still want us to lay off banning bots? That's like a I feel like that's like a smoking gun. Once again, it's not proof, you know.
Yeah, like
can
that,
shoot.
You could easily explain this one away by saying, yeah, we're gonna ban them later or something like that.
Exactly,
that's the problem with most of what we see here. You can easily explain it away.
Yeah,
like in the grand scheme of things, when you see everything at the same time, it looks really bad, but you see one of these screenshots and they are all easy to explain away, which is by design, I assume. Like,
I guess so, yeah.
It is probably by design, you know, if you can explain away everything weird that you do, it's very easy to cover up your tracks.
True. So would you call that, like, preemptive, like,
No, I wouldn't say this is necessarily bad intent.
Oh, okay. Okay, you wouldn't say that they're... Okay, well, that's good. The first thing I thought is when I saw this, I thought ill intent. I was like, wow, these guys are assholes. They're like,
I wouldn't say this is like necessarily ill intent at all, this one in particular.
All right, now that we have all of this great information, okay, so this is definitely, do you think this is, this one right over here, do you think this is Giga Chad or Soy Behavior? The in-game GM Torvon message.
Well, that's a sus behavior, you could say, but I wouldn't say it's either because we don't know what's going on. Without context, this doesn't mean anything. That's what I mean.
I see, yeah. Okay. So now we're going to go over the scores. What do you think the score is? How many soys to
Chaz? 20 to 3? 20 to 5, maybe?
20 to 5. All right. If you are correct with your 20 to 5 ratio, I will chug a Monster Energy drink and likely piss my pants in the process.
You just want to chug a Monster Energy. You don't like to ask.
yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so we have one Chad. Two Chads. And three Chads. We have three Chads.
Damn.
Now, how many do we have in the middle? Put you over by the Chads right there. We have one, two. What is this one again? People demand service on a free project, as it would be on a pay project. Okay. See, there's no like really any ill intent there. I think that guy makes a good point. Vince also makes a good point. We're just gonna leave that one in the middle as well. Now, for the soys, the radixes, the white kidneys, we're gonna count this out. And so you said you're correct on the Chads. You said three Chads. Now, we're in it for 20 soys. If Medina's correct.
There's no way.
Okay, one soy. Two soy.
You know, like Plaza Sesame, how is it?
Three soy.
Sesame Street, you know? One soy.
Two soy. I just moved the soys. Okay, so we have four soys. Five soys. Six soys, everybody. Six soys. Moving along. Seven soys. Wow, we're really trucking along. Eight soys so far. Good job, Medina. You are in the running to watch me piss my pants live on stream. Seven soys.
You should go to Twitch. You will fit in there. I'm sure there's a community for that in there at this point.
Eight. Nine soys. 10 soys. We're at 10 soys, everybody. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to move these. 11. 12. 13.
Elodia is in the chat. Can you show the 14, Elodia meme that is hilarious? He made a really good
15,
meme.
15. 16. Oh, there was 16 Soylent comments, Medina, by the Everlook staff and administrators.
Damn.
So we're going to dump all these back here. Bum, 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 bum. Okay.
So can I do a verdict on the situation?
Yes. Medina, I'm going to make you big screen right now, Poppy. You are going to decide what punishments the GMs will endure. Your verdict, sir.
I got the power to do that, but I can... Well, you can, but I can. Yeah. I can do the verdict. That's just saying if they what's going on. You know, that's
in a
that,
nutshell,
I can do that.
What do you think is happening, judging by just the screenshots that we've seen?
Okay, by a vote of 3-16, this server is declared soy.
Soy.
Look, man. We will never know exactly what is going on, and there will never ever be 100, unless like somebody whistleblows, which I doubt it because they are all into it if they are, yeah. You know what I mean? There is never gonna be like 100% proof that any of these money making schemes are going on, because that's by design. You cannot know. They are almost impossible to prove unless like somebody has internal files or something like that, right?
True.
Which is what Walt was denied to have, right?
Okay, so it's like the Soylent's win.
Looking at this, like how White Kidney behaved, I'm not even said taking Walt's word for it, because like, let's be fair for a minute, Walt is a very interesting guy, you know, you gotta take that guy with a grain of salt sometimes.
Yeah, you should take everybody with a grain of salt that you talk to on
the internet. Absolutely, but like the behavior that I've seen from White Kidney right now, there's gotta be something he doesn't want you to see at this point.
That's what I'm saying. Just judging by this.
Nobody that is 100% guilt-free would conduct himself publicly in this manner.
No.
That's my take on it. That's
totally
my opinion
agree.
On it.
Anyways, we're going to end the stream by looking at that delectable picture from, Shit, I can't find it. Did you send it to me?
I think it's my general chat or something. Let's see.
I know Elodia made a amazing.
Oh my god, Kroge, the guy that ran Elysium, is DMing me right now.
Is he?
He's saying you're literally repeating the same stuff you was saying 4 years ago. Well, no shit, homie, this happened a lot of times. Wink, wink.
Winkity, winkity.
Yeah, like, he went out of his way to tell me you're repeating the same thing that was said 4 years ago. Of course.
Of course. That goes without saying. Okay, looks like Kagu sent it to me. Oh, God, that's good.
Is Elodia pretending to be me? I mean, I wouldn't put anything past Elodia, man.
Okay, this is Elodia's art. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out to the stream. Thank you, Medina, for stopping in at the last minute.
Wanna
to
play
chime
Enlisted?
In. Yeah, sure, I'll play Enlisted. But anyway, this is a meme Elodia made. You can see Wall on the outside. Oh, Roz Gruel wants to know, what's going on, boys? What's the verdict on White Kidney? As you can see, I'll make this a little bit smaller. We did quite a bit of schizophrenic digging through the Chad and Soy epidemic occurring within the Everlook staff. And we came to the conclusion that the Everlook staff and the server, they've been deemed Soy. Anyways, if you wanna, there are some bombshells. It's pretty much safe to assume.
I got it. Get old, liberal fly.
Yes.
Woo! USA! USA!
Yeah, it's pretty much been deemed safe to assume that they're doing shitty things in the background. So if you want to, you know, check up on that, watch the stream, or, yeah, I'm sure more people are going to talk about it. Anyways, this is a, beautiful piece of art put together by Elodia himself. Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
Yeah, thank you everybody for turning out. I hope this stream was useful. And I'm gonna say I love you all. I love you all. Very, very much. Like this.
Oh,
The smell you could even. I just imagine the smell and I'm just blown away. Anyways, yeah, I'm down to play some Enlisted. I'm gonna end the stream and then